it's this team. The community was coming out because of the relationships that my team members had built with our guests, above and beyond anything I ever expected. And that is when I realized, because to your point, you know, before leading up to that point, I was like, I suck, I should have steak, I should have pasta, why did I, you know, I spent way too much money in training, you know, I thought I did everything wrong, and then I find out that the guests had built these relationships, had done everything above my expectations because of our purpose, because we're so aligned. Everything we did was, everything we trained, we did, I mean, all the systems that we do in our businesses around our purpose and our values, it's interwoven so tight, and because of that connection, that's why the guests were coming in and supporting us in an amazing way, a totally amazing way, and that's the only reason why we survived.